this Christmas, the fireside is blazing bright. This Christmas will be a very special Christmas for me. Alright, y'all, anyway, so what's good, YouTube? It's your girl Raina, and you're watching a Raina Show, period. Hi guys, I'm back again. Today, as y'all can see by the title, I'm going to be showing y'all doing a haul, basically, of what I got for Christmas. Because I said I was going to do one, so I'm going to do one. So as y'all can see, I got a whole bunch of junk. It's not junk. But I got a whole bunch of stuff over here, so we're just going to get started. And it is the day after Christmas. Y'all probably won't be seeing this big day after Christmas, but I did my hair. And I think I look very pretty. Anyway, let's get started. Hey guys, so I'm editing the video right now and I just realized I forgot to say that I'm not bragging. I just want to show y'all what I got. I don't want to make it seem like I'm bragging or anything, so love y'all. The first thing I got was some Crocs. They're like pink and white. Very cute. Next thing I got is, well, it came in a plastic bag, but I don't know what a plastic bag is, but I got this cute bonnet. It says passion on it and it has like kissy faces on it. And the reason why it's so long, girls, y'all know, but for the boys, the reason why it's so long is because it's for like ponytails. You can put ponytails, it's easier, so you don't have to fold your hair. It's for braids, you can, it's for weaves, you know, it's just easier to just put it up, you know, without like having to wrap it all and do all that extra stuff. Next, every time y'all just can't hear it because my ringer off. Anyway, next what I got is this cute tie-dye. Oh yeah, let me make a disclaimer. Oh, this freaking lighting. Let me make a disclaimer. Some of this stuff is from like other people. Not all this stuff is from my mom. Some of this stuff is from like family and all that. This shirt is actually from my dad's girlfriend. She took a shopping, me and her daughter, and she let us pick out something. Y'all see why I got this shirt soon. I'm gonna show y'all why. Okay, next, y'all. This right here is my baby. I'm gonna cherish this. Y'all, I got my MCM purse. I think you can wear it two ways. To wear it like across the body. Let me show y'all, because this is really my baby right here, like for real. You can wear it like across the body and you can wear it like this. Y'all stop, because I'm in love, period. And you open it like this and the thing come up, you open it and it got like a pocket right here and a pocket. Of course, you close it, put it down. It's really the detail for me, like, stop playing with me, period. Let me hook this back on. Okay. Oh yeah, y'all got my nails done now. Last time y'all seen me, I didn't have my nails done, but they're done now, period. We got y'all nails done. Next thing I got is this graphic tee. It says "Forget About Me" from Forever 21. I told y'all Forever 21 got the best graphic tees. But yeah, this is actually a man's graphic tee. Men, same thing. If you don't believe me, it says men right there, and it's a small. But of course, I'm gonna tie it because it's gonna be too long for me. Of course. Next thing I got is. This is the reason why I got them the tie-dye shirt, because I got these cute tie-dye Vans. Like, they're so cute, like they're different. Like, I don't know, I never seen anybody with these or anything like this. But see, it goes with the shirt, so like it's really a fit, you feel me? Like, what? It's really a fit, stop playing with me, period. Next thing I got is this Fenty Beauty lip gloss. They're so cute, let me show y'all, because they're really like the colors in these, they're like different. Like, there's this pinkish one, y'all can't really see it on this camera, but in person it's like goldish pink. It's like goldish pink. And this one, it's like greenish purplish. It's like all kind of colors. So y'all can't really see on the camera. I don't know, I wish I can really show y'all, but yeah, it's really no point in really showing me. Y'all really can't see. And this one is like bluish purplish. I don't really wear colored lip glosses, but these I'm gonna wear. Y'all know I had lip gloss on my list, so. Okay, period. I think I'll put a little bit too much. Hold on. It's a towel right here. I'm not just wiping my hand on anything. Oh, I need to do a thumbnail. Okay, next thing I got is a whole bunch of. No. Next thing my mom got me was a whole bunch of pink underwear and bras and stuff. I don't really show y'all because that's really low-key TMI, but just want to tell you that's what I got. I also got this cute, it's called like a tote bag. I'm gonna open it for y'all if y'all can see. See, this is so freaking cute. It is so big, like, it really, period. That. And then y'all, I really wanted this freaking wreck this freaking journal, y'all. If you watch my what I wanted for Christmas, my Christmas wish list, I told y'all I had what you do on every page. So this page says let colors run. This page just says page of good thoughts, collect the colors you like here, cut up tiny bits and glue them here, bring this book in the shower with you, cover this page using office supplies, make a paper chain. Like, it's just, I love it. Crack the spine, carry this, well, whatever. But basically, I love this because I love books like this, and this, I don't know how many pages it is, but it's a lot of pages. So maybe I'll make like I seen this girl make a whole series where she did every page every day on TikTok. So I might do that. I don't know. We'll see. If y'all want to know if I do it or not, make sure y'all follow me. Next thing I got, you're probably like, girl, you 17. Why you get that? Y'all got this chemistry freaking set. If you don't know that, then I'm about to tell you. When I go to college, I want to major in chemistry. Chemistry is just so fun to me. I really like it. So my mom got me this chemistry set. It's like a glow-in-the-dark. I love doing stuff like this. So if you want to do this with me and you live near me, or you the homegirl, or you the homie, and you want to do this with, well, not the homie, but if you want to do this with me, come over, because it's going to be fun. Period. Next thing I got is, well, I already been had these, but I still got them for Christmas. I got this NY hat. My dad got this for me. Got my name on it, Ray Ray. You know what's good, period. And I got this one. It says Reina. Let me get more. Very soon. Next thing I got is this. Y'all probably like, what is this? This is a nail freaking kit. It comes with, it's a fiberglass extension nail kit. So basically, you do, instead of using acrylic, you use this. These are like fiberglass thingies, and then it comes with scissors and nail cleaner and an art nail tool and some extension glue. I guess that's what you put the extensions on with. And some top coat. What is this? They just give you a whole bunch of the fiberglass sticks. So I don't really know how to do this. I'm gonna try. I might do a video out of this when my nails come off. That seems fun. It gives you the step-by-step what you're supposed to do. So here are the directions. So we gonna see. We gonna see. I might have somebody come over and I'll do it on them. Oh, they also give you this UV LED light. I guess this is what you put your hand under. It's to secure it. Oh, that's really cool. Okay, I like this. Okay, great. My mom thinks I'm obsessed with getting my nails done. So I guess she bought me this to tell me you need to do your own nails. Like, girl, that's not gonna stop me, but whatever. It's like, it was fun. But yeah, that's another thing I got. I can't even close the box now. Ugh, okay, whatever. We're just gonna put that back there. Next thing I got is this cute True Religion long sleeve black crappy toppy. Really cute. It just says True. It says True Religion on it. Of course it is shit. Then I got, y'all, this is heaven. And yes, a pair is missing because I got them on my eyes right now. This is freaking heaven. I'm gonna put, I don't know where my mom got these, but the girl, her Instagram is right here. I'll put it on here and you could probably just go on her Instagram and buy some. Heaven. Y'all know that was on my list. Y'all know this another thing that was on my list that I really wanted that I got. So happy. I'm gonna do my thumbnail right now. Let's do that. Hold on. Wait a minute, y'all. I'm struggling. I'm trying to do this damn. Oop. Not damn. Dang. I'm trying to do this. Oop. Why am I struggling? What the heck? Okay, whatever. That's just gonna be that. The whole period. Alright, back to the haul. I don't know what I'm doing. Let me show y'all my Uggies I got. My Uggies, period. Got the bow on the back like I want it. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm annoying. Next, I got this spin. My mom know I've been needing one of these. Got this face spinner brush. Y'all should know what this looks like. If you don't, it looks like that. It says 7-in-1. They give you 7 different brushes. They give you a fine brush, a coarse brush. I'm not about to read all this. Yeah, I don't feel like it, but it, that, yeah, they give me 7 brushes. They all different. They all do different stuff. That's basically, oh, now my camera blurry. But yeah, that's basically what it is. Then I got Avon that chat. Period. It's cute. It is pink and black. I said pink and black. It's just pink and teal, and it says Von Dutch on it. Then I got some Gumdrop and Beat Mist perfume from Pink. My dad also got me a Gucci perfume, but it's in the bag, and I don't feel like getting it right now, but I got it. Then I got this shirt that says Nap Queen that goes with these pants because I am the Nap Queen. Well, it doesn't go together. These say love and this is Nap Queen, but I'm gonna wear it together because who cares? Nobody. Oh, okay, right, period. Next, I got this from my aunt. This big old Revolution makeup total. I'm just opening it so y'all can see. It has 2 makeup palettes. This one is like regular eyeshadow. And this one is like blush, I think. And then it has 3 lip glosses. I think they're matte or nude, whatever you want to call it, but that's that. Next, I got a whole bunch of colorful scrunchies. I did not know my mom was going to give me this much, but thanks, mom. Love you so much. Love my scrunchies. I got a whole bunch of them. Next, I got these pajamas. These Christmas pajamas, which is some animals. They got Christmas hats. Yeah, animals that have Christmas hats on. Next, in this box, I got some Sakis. I got some cannabis sativa seed oil calming lotion. It calms you. Then, y'all, don't mess with me. Hold on, I need this to focus. Don't mess with me. Because guess what my mom got me, honey? I wish somebody would try to mess with me. Guess what she got? It's not charged, so I can't use it right now, but she got me a taser or a stun gun. I think it's like the same thing. Don't play with me. Well, it's not charged, so I can't really work it right now, but period. What? Don't play with me. I'll tase you. I will tase you. Stop playing, period. But I can't wait to actually use this on somebody. Tase that ass up. Tase that ass up. Okay, period. If you want one, she got it from Viper Tech. Viper Tech. If you think you need one, get one. Don't second guess yourself. Then she got me this mask that her friend made. It's really cute and comfy. This is actually really cute. It's just pink and it got like some designs on it. Then I got this crystal glowing thing, another like chemistry thing. In the back it says different colors I can make. I can make aqua blue, light blue, dark purple, crystal clear, light pink, and deep red. This is gonna be fun, y'all. Then my mother got me, this is so cute, y'all, because what, wait till y'all see this. She got me gibbets, but they're black gibbets. See this little girl, she's black. I might actually end up showing y'all all of them. Well, the ones that I like the most, this one, this boy, he has like a crown on, he's black. We got this one. I think his name is Biggie. If I'm wrong, I'm sorry. But that's what I don't know. This one says Black Lives Matter. This one says Girls Rock. Black Girl Magic. The Black Lives Matter fist symbol. We got a dollar sign, cause money, money, money. We got Nipsey. Got a Nipsey Jimmy on a crop. That's really Nipsey, y'all. I swear. I don't think y'all can see, but this is really Nip. It's really Nip. Like, stop playing, period. Okay, period. This say WAP. Stop playing with me. Y'all gonna stop playing with me. This say WAP. Hold on, I gotta put this on Instagram because where my phone at? Oh, we got, y'all, stop playing. We got Tupac. Y'all gonna stop playing with me, period. Alright, but next. Just some more Victoria's Secret bras and stuffy stuff. Then I got this peel off blackhead removal mask. This is so good. I'm gonna use this for sure. Then I got some Revlon makeup from my aunt. This is also from my aunt, Juicy Couture. Period. Got me feeling good. Got this Lava Lamp lip gloss, another chemistry thing. I'm not childish. I just really like mixing and making stuff. And then in my stocking stuffers, my mom got me, they're like, it's supposed to be in a stocking. This stuff is too heavy to go in my stocking, so mind your business. She got me this, it's not coming to my head. She got me this sanitizer holder with sanitizer in it. She gave me these every year. This starts, I'm about to say Starburst, the Skittles and M&M's candy canes. And then these candies. I don't really know what kind of candies it is. Let's try it and see. Oh, they like strawberry. But that's all I've got. Y'all, tell me why I was done the video and I forgot to add some stuff. So, my mother also got me some True Religion. Genies. These are really cute. Also got another bonnet. It's like a peacock kind of pattern. It's a long one again. I like the long ones. They're easier to put on. And then I got this jean jacket with like fur and like pearls on it. This is so cute. Period. And lastly, this is for real the last thing. Got a long sleeve True Religion shirt. Okay. I'm very grateful and thankful for everything I got. I still got more stuff coming from my dad. And I'm going to get some new earrings, but my mom didn't go to Slauson because, you know, COVID. But I'm grateful for everything I got. I hope all y'all had a Merry Christmas and a Happy Holiday. Happy New Year's. I love all of y'all. And I'll see you on the next video. I love you guys. Bye.